do some hunting along the way too, right? And some robbing. Some robbing and some hunting. Take some stuff to the fence. Get a better horse, give Richard to Jack, he fits the size. Oh, come on, Richard's amazing. I'm not giving up Richard. He's been our loyal companion this whole time. There's no way I'm gonna ever give up Richard Nixon. They forced us to sell Bill Clinton, which was no good. So now we're stuck with Tricky Dicky here instead. But look at all this.
Easy now.
Look at all the cool tricks he can do. Head moved a little tiny bit, we missed the shot, unfortunately. Look at, he can do these tricks too. Look, these are good tricks. Look, we can bar this wagon from getting to where it needs to go, right? It was gonna be a potential witness, right?
Help me! Please!
What happened?
My leg! It hurts so bad!
What happened?
Hands up now!
Excuse me, bitch.
Hey! You best damn well listen.
My horse cart. My horse. Unbelievable, these guys. You can't trust anyone out on. Fuck, we had that carriage and everything. Now where is it?
Yep.
Where'd it go? Where did that cart go?
Slow up now.
Aw, where'd it go?
Yeah.
That's like $40 right there. That's $40 gone! Why did I stop? Why on earth did I stop?
I decided to be risky and watch this stream at my desk at work. I'm now howling with laughter and might get fired, so thanks.
Oh,
love, Jess.
Jess, thanks so much. And Senti, thanks so much as well. I hope you don't get fired from your... Fucking... I hope you don't get fired from your... Where did that horse cart go? It's gotta be around here somewhere, right? Oh, balls. It's long gone. I don't know where it went.
easy.
Shit. Alright, we're gonna have to hijack another one then. We're gonna just have to hijack another one. Or is that it? No, that's a signpost. Ah. Ooh, that's a fancy one. Hey, maybe we can kidnap the lady inside too, right? Want some? Oh shit, he does want some. I'm having that. It's a fancy one. Don't let it get away. Crime reported. Crime reported vehicle theft. Got out. So wait, can I open this at the back here? Nope. It doesn't have anything on it. This is a real fancy one though. Alright, they're investigating.
Hey, come on.
So if we just like run away this way, we had the mask on, right? So it should be fine. This is a real fancy one. Real fancy indeed. Okay, we'll do this and then I'll go have my lunch, okay? Because I'm getting hungry. My stomach's starting to growl. Alright. We got away with it. Okay, stay on me, Richard Nixon. This one's got to be worth more than 40 bucks, right? This is just about the fanciest damn stagecoach I've ever seen. 70 bucks.
Whoa.
This gotta be worth like 70 bucks, right? Alright, you only got like 2 seconds to open it before I run you over, so. Is this one worth 70 bucks? 45 bucks. You gotta spray the caravan. Really?
Got something here for you.
Very nice. I'll find a good home for this.
Hell yeah.
And this is for you.
70 bucks.
So long. Oh, don't let old man Wagner see you wearing that.
45 bucks. Not bad. No, it wasn't even 45 bucks. It was 40 bucks, actually. All right, listen. Let me go have some lunch. I'm starving. I'll be back in like 10 minutes. We'll take a quick break and we'll come back and do some more. Yeah? Sound good? Nope. 70 bucks. No, we didn't get 70 bucks, sadly. Let me put some music on for you. And like I said, I'll be back in 10 minutes, okay? So I'll see you then. Go and have a stretch and have some lunch yourselves and stuff, okay? Love you lots. See you in a minute. Bye. Bye.
I said, take it easy, baby, I worked all day and my feet feel just like lead. You got my shirt tails flying off.
LT and Johnny G. Yeah, and I can't forget about my boy B Brown.
And the whole Andy crew.
Everybody, I'm gonna see angel tonight.
I'm back. It's like record time, right? How long was I gone for? Like 2 minutes? I didn't get tea though. No, I didn't. All right, so we just handed in a wagon. Got $40. Nice. And one thing I was thinking about while I was eating my lunch was the fact that we now have access to fishing. We should be able to fish. We have some cheese bait. We can use some cheese bait. Nice, huh? Okay, let's go speak to John Marston. See what's going on with this robbery. And then once we've done that, we can get to some fishing, right? It's just a one star. A one star just deserves to be run over by the horse. Realistically, right? It's not even worth the bullet. Hard to run over a rabbit with a horse.
Yeah.
35. Hey, look at this. Got an old bow. American pronghorn buck. What's this one? Anything good? Is that a 3-star? I think that was.
Yeah. Easy there.
Pretty sure that's a 3-star. Being scared away by some shooting over there. Showed all of the bits and so how come when you do a dead shot with the scope it doesn't like mark the thing? Do you have to do the do you have to like lead the shot or something? Is there like a specific way of doing it? No. All right. Sure.
Yep.
So somebody up here scared away all the good stuff. You can't tag with the snipe. No, I just missed. Alright. Thought I had him. I'll have to practice some of those shots.
Hold up. Easy, boy. Good boy. Now.
Wow. That was intense. That was very intense.
Yeah.
Oh, it's John Marston. John, do you have to? You have to be making all this noise? What are you fools doing? You're scaring away all the good stuff.
Whoa. Shit. Well, at least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
We can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Now, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please.
All right.
Grow up.
Let me come on the raid with you.
No problem.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily tord again.
Tord.
You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Compare me to that oily tord.
What's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by
you? Yeah, my youthful vigor.
There's a thin air.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall.
Nice. Just gonna have some rest before nightfall.
Wake up, you lazy.
Wake up,
son.
You oily turd. Come on.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's
go. I didn't say he's coming.
Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No, I'm not.
Are we ready?
He invited himself.
Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
All right, Charles.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
All right, gentlemen, before we do anything, though, I have to,
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Okay.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good
All right,
spot.
Hang on, boys. We're going in.
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
Oh, yeah, this is a big one.
I disappeared.
This is gonna be a big old heist.
Cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
I'm ready.
Ah, you're a funny fella, John Marston. My folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick. And fondling
too much dialogue.
Like you're gonna play breakfast in the morning.
Passes the time, right?
You don't know
gives
what
you time to mentally
about.
Prepare for the task
Stay
at hand.
On this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
They're left here, towards Rhodes.
Why do you have to speak so much?
Watch out, Charles.
It's incessant. Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing.
Okay, let's go faster.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah.
He's trying to knock this guy off the side. Oh, he's sitting next to me, the son of a bitch. Let's see if we can clothesline him somehow.
And look at me now. In the gunner sea. Back in business, boys.
Charles, careful.
You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad, please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry... Scarface.
Sorry, Charles.
A right barrel of laughs.
We got him.
So, we blocked the tracks with the wagon, then jump. That's the plan.
Pretty much. Charles, you deal with the engineer. John, secure the passenger car fast, take charitable donations, and make sure everyone behaves. Little Mr. McGuire. You focus on the
Little Mr. McGuire.
Grab any valuables you can find. Shoot your mouth and get a bullet back.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks.
Okay.
Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right. Nobody needs to die here.
Yay.
All right. What about this Irish guy, though? He could die here, right? He could die here. Nobody will miss him.
Yeah. Mr. Marston. Mr. Smith. Mr. McGuire. Get over there. When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
Let's do or die with you.
Oh.
I like it.
Get moving.
What do we have to do here? Uh-oh.
Here she comes.
Oh yeah, the mask's on. Here we go, baby. Oh yeah, great train robbery. So imposing, too.
What's going on here? What's going on?
Hey. Nice.
Nothing good.
Board the passenger car, okay.
I need to get up there. Finish up here and join us on board.
Go on! Get on there! Hey!
Faster.
Okay, I'm going in.
All yours, Captain. We'll go on ahead.
Ladies and gentlefolk,
everybody stay calm and everybody will get shot.
Stop.
Go!
Everything you got! Money! Valuable!
Why are you?
There you go.
Let's make this quick, people!
Alright. Nobody mess around here. That means you. I can rob him.
I ain't got nothing.
Wanna have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Oh, we can beat him.
I am I don't want to get
what passenger do we have to beat over back here?
What's the problem, Mr. Evans?
Money.
This one.
Don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Come on, Thomas.
Okay.
Come on. Wow,
okay.
Look at all this money we're getting.
Damn it. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Don't do this.
Go play Buckles.
Sick is better than dead, lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says.
Oh, this is amazing.
Let's make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Right, Jack. Tough guy, huh? You sure about that? You show this son of a bitch.
Got him.
Playing around here.
Just said.
Everything you got. Money. Valuable.
Who else wants some?
We ain't leaving until this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend then.
Son of a bitch.
Look at all this money.
People, don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
All right. We're doing some 99 cent robbing.
I can handle this from here. We should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go check on Sean.
You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
Did I ability unlock manual painting? Use R1 to manually tag enemies. Oh. What a miss. What's this?
That gives you twice a chance of hitting someone.
A cabinet here.
Very funny.
We can rob the baggage. Money clips.
We'll take that.
Jewelry. One-time cigar. Nice.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Harsh bastard.
Just
tennis rackets? Look at all this jewelry. Holy crap.
That's what's worrying me. These folks are rich, all right.
All right, we should probably be going now.
No, come on, we gotta rob some more stuff. The money clip.
Some decent stuff.
Come on, we should get out of here.
Hang on, there's a chest here. It's probably like some gold bullion in here, right? Platinum pocket
looking
watch.
Looking good in here.
Small jewelry bag. All right. $314 worth. Not bad. You ready?
Arthur, we got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
A pair of arseholes.
Austin, Smith, get ready.
You may come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
Eh? There's a few more of them torn enough.
Damn my big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
All right.
We won't tell you what you do. Look out on the left.
Oh, yeah.
We got more coming from the trees there.
Behind
coming
us.
In on horses.
It's the law. Whoa.
Get
Richard Nixon!
Morgan, we gotta
I'm
go.
Mounted! Jeez!
Let's go! Stay
we
with
got,
me!
We gotta escape the law now. Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! We're wanted dead or alive for that one. Our bounty's gonna be immense after this one. The whole world is gonna change. Alright, boys, come down here. Look, they'll never expect us down in here, right? In these fertile fields. Or will they? We've got to cross county lines. Look. You guys still with me? Shit. Perfect. Look at this. We've done it. Okay, we have to just continue evading them until they lose sight of us. We can slow down a little bit, you know, I think. Poor Richard Nixon is. Shitballs. Have they seen us? Just keep running, guys. Keep running. They didn't see me. Yeah. We did it, guys. Heist complete. Where to now? We did it.
Whoa!
That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you as the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough.
Man,
for
that
us
was
to get
great.
Out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
It's this Irish guy. Or maybe it's
maybe.
Charles.
They found me already.
I've had my suspicions of Charles for some time now.
I think this just locals.
I hope so. I'm going to head into Valentine. See if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way,
man, John,
we should all go
face
alone
while
right
you're in
now.
There.
You know the deal.
God damn.
Of course not, boss. Yeah.
Wow. Our total take, the gang share is $750, and we got $150 for that.
Oh.
150 big ones. That's pretty good. We're rich. We're rich. Jeez. Jesus. We have a bounty of $85 in Lemoyne now, though. So we're going to have to get out of here, right? And do some fishing. Oh, look, there's some bison out here. Do we need bison for anything? Let's go see if we can find some bison. I should try the legendary fishes if I get the map. I can rob a train on my own. Nice. When can I do that? Is it because I did this mission? It's opened up train robbing? Alright, we gotta get out of Lemoyne though. There's gonna be bounty hunters and stuff trying to get us, right? We gotta stay bounty free as much as we can. Oh yeah, there's gators here too, isn't there? Maybe we go spot some gators for the next part of the hunting. Spot some gators and stuff. I mean, all we gotta do is avoid the law and the bounty hunters. Shouldn't be too hard, right? I don't think we've ever been to Lemoyne with our horse before. Last time we were here, we didn't have our horse, did we? Which was unfortunate. Okay, let's just have a quick look around and see what we can find. There's a bunch of deer here, but we don't need to be tracking deer. I want to track some, like, gators and stuff. To head into the swamp.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, there's this big manor here that you're not allowed to do any hunting on the property. Okay, we'll try to avoid this. This game looks great. Oh, it is. It really is great. It's fantastic. You can do a lot of shit in this game. It's great. Okay, we'll follow this trail down here. See if we can find some beavers and stuff, too. We need beavers. That's a fox.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there's so much fucking wildlife out here. This is great. We could do some real good hunting out here. Maybe fishing too.
Yeah.
If you guys are up for that. Okay, have a vote. Who's up for doing some hunting and fishing?
There we go.
You vote fishing. Okay. Well, don't worry. We're gonna do some. I think I need to get some better baits and lures and stuff, though, if I want to catch the good stuff. What the hell is this place? I think we want to stay off some of the main roads, right? If we're going to do some hunting. We just need to spot two more things, and then we're going to get the next part of the hunter challenge done. Gotta track two more things with the binoculars. It's a pretty easy one, but you run out of stuff. Saint Denis. We go to Saint Denis.
Yeah.
Saint Denis.
Wish someone come. Okay there. Waste that
it is. Is that a fucking cannon? Okay.
Dropped the Lucifer and that was that.
Weren't the traitors?
I guess we wouldn't have had powder there. They hadn't been no war. And that feller wouldn't have dropped his match.
Let's have a quick look-see.
I hate that scum. They ruined everything.
It's like an old abandoned church.
Better keep your eyes open. Anyone come... Was that...
Get trenched in, fellas. You defend this property as long as you're standing. All right, move on.
Whoa. Damn it. Jesus. These guys mean business. I was just trying to have a little sneak. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's try to get over this hill. Hide behind a tree and eat something. They're still shooting. Jesus. Richard Nixon just got shot by one of these guys. Sorry, Richard. Can't believe that happened to you. Oh, they're just Lemoyne Raiders. It's like a gang camp. Dynamite. How's this guy carrying dynamite? Take from the rich. Just got a trophy. Uh-oh. Maybe they don't mind that I killed a bunch of raiders.
Boy.
Who just started shooting at me. I didn't even shoot at them first. So is this place all cleared out now?
Load up.
Oh, nice! Saw an old church, found it interesting, not sure why. Okay. There's gotta be something hidden in here, right? Should take a look.
Hey, a Sipsy. Are there horseshoes in this like the last one? I want a rematch with Horseshoe Jim.
No!
I just ordered this game, so if there's ever multiplayer, let's kick dogs together.
Okay, let's do it.
Love you, Buckaroo.
Thanks so much, Erica. Thanks for the 25 bucks. It's really nice of you. Thanks. We'll do it. I don't think there's horseshoes in this game, though. I don't think that that's a thing. Well, not that I've seen yet, anyway. I mean, you can knock over these beers and stuff. There's got to be some good treasure hidden in here somewhere, right? Whoa. Ouch. Maybe they hit it down here. Aha. Found it. Jewelry. Money clip with 11 bucks. And a pocket watch too. Ah. Their whole stash is back here, guys. Got it. There's a large jewelry bag here. Nice. These guys have been out robbing, I think. Okay, is there a chimney or anything here? No, there doesn't appear to be one. Yeah, this is it. If you're ordering this game, it's fucking great. If you like games like this, it's probably one of the best. You can do a lot of shit in this. What was that other game? What's that other PlayStation game? Is it Horizon Zero Dawn or something? Is that like an open worldy sort of game as well? Fire the cannon. I don't think you can. I think it's busted. I think it's totally busted. Fortnite. It's a video game. Horizon Zero Dawn is an open world game. Horizon is the shit. It's open world. It's a bit more linear than this. Is it good though? What's it about? Can you upgrade a camp and stuff in it? You mean Tetris? God of War is meant to be good. Zero Dawn is really good. Okay, but what can you do in Zero Dawn? Can you upgrade like your house and stuff? Is there anything like that? It's good, but maybe not as great as this. There's robot dinosaurs. There's no camp. Okay. Consider me not interested then. I like to have a camp. I like to have a place to call home that I can upgrade and stuff. It's like my favorite part of these games. I love that. Okay, we're just gonna have a quick look around Lemoyne before we go back to the camp. We're gonna try not to get killed out here either. We don't want to lose any of our stuff. See if we can track some new animals as well. That could be fun, right?
Easy.
This? What kind of animal is this? A great blue heron. I have to use a varmint rifle to kill this thing. Oh, there's a gator here too. Oh my lord. How did I fucking miss that? Look, now the gator's going too. It's a whole gator. An American alligator. A one-star American alligator. I can't believe I missed that thing. Can you feed gators? Oh, it was a small one. A small American gator. What's that? There's an alligator snapping turtle here too. Use a bow with a small game arrow for a clean kill. Did I track it? Yeah! Master Hunter 3 done! 10 out of 10 animal species tracked with binoculars. Perfecto! Now what? Call an animal and get a clean kill 5 times. No effing problem. What kind of bird is this? This is a tricolored heron. You guys have to use a varmint rifle for a clean kill on this guy. Somebody's scaring away all the... Whoa, is that a boat? Holy shit, look, there's a steamboat back there. That's cool. Alright, stay put, Richard Nixon. I'm going in. Look how quiet we are without shoes on. It's fantastic, isn't it? Okay, what do we need to kill an American alligator with? Use a bow with improved arrows or a long scope rifle. Okay, so we're gonna have to get a long scope rifle. We don't have one, right? There's something else that we needed to kill with that long scope rifle as well. Holy shit, look at the size of this place. It's got fucking boats and everything here. A long scope. Or can I do with my medium scope? What I have is fine, you think. Okay, but I don't have the right ammo for it, though, either. I have to have the right ammo for it, too. So there's a couple of things that we need to get. If I kill a bird, can I feed it to the gator? And will the gator eat it? Oh, look, there's some little eggs here. They're gator eggs. I've discovered a gator egg. Fine goods like these are of interest to collectors who can be found in the nicer parts of town. I better run away in case this... Oh god, this gator's gonna come after me, right? I think a snake just tried to bite me, too. Gator eggs? Gators everywhere. Richard Nixon, I'm scared. Let's get out of here. I don't like it here anymore.
Hey, boy.
Yep.
Gator eggs are not like that. You didn't know that gators laid eggs? Neither did I, actually. I don't know an awful lot about alligators, I'll be honest. Aren't they like the... Aren't they... Don't people think that they're like, boar. So if we call him.
Yep. Got him.
Okay, this next part of the hunting challenge should be pretty easy, actually.
Easy now. I know, boy. Nearly done.
Gators sound so cool. So, are gators, have gators been around since dinosaurs? I don't think so, right? They're not big enough? Or maybe they were just, like, real small fry back then? But wasn't it something to do with, like, the thickness of the air back then or something that made everything bigger or something like that? Or am I wrong about all this?
Slow up now.
Hey, look at this guy. Just doing some fishing.
Hi there, mister.
Hello. Hey, maybe this guy is onto something here with this fishing. Maybe he's got a good idea here for some fishing. Maybe he knows something that we don't about some of these spots, you know? Know what I'm saying? Kill him and take his bait. Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. We could do that. All right, let's have some kidney beans. Canned kidney beans. Mmm. What a treat.
Yeah.
What a treat to have some canned kidney beans out on the road like this. It's hard to see in here. Alright. We gotta do some more killing. We have to kill some more wildlife. And we have to go back to the camp soon, too, to drop some of this money off, right? Upgrade the rest of the stuff. We need to upgrade our horse fixtures. Use a human as bait. What about Cuisse de Grenouille? Cuisse de Grenouille. There's a lot of crap out here.
Easy there.
Is that a chimney?
Yep.
No, it's not. There's probably nothing in there, right? Where is this old burnt up town? You think there's like a lockbox out here that I can find? It's the remains of an ancient... Oh, it's. I guess this is where they had like a civil war. Wait, when was the American Civil War again?